correct posture while standing means that you're forming a straight line from just in front of the ankle, through the knee joint, through the hip joint, through the middle of the body and the shoulder, and right up through the earlobe. You could hang a plumb line or something, but I would just suggest have the kids partner up and look at each other. You look at your gymnast posture, or take a photograph of the posture and draw a line from the ankle up.